फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दिस सेशन ऑफ वीक टीम ग्रेटर नोएडा. सो टुडे वील बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट सम फन फैक्ट्स अबाउट द सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश. सो ऑल वी नो दैट इंग्लिश इज एन इंटरेस्टिंग सब्जेक्ट एंड वी गेट टू नो मेनी डिफरेंट थिंग्स, मेनी न्यू थिंग्स दैट इंग्लिश डिस्कवर्ड. सो टुडे वील बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट सम फन फैक्ट्स अबाउट इंग्लिश. सो द फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज E is a most commonly used letter in English. So, as per the studies or as per the research, scientists or people find it that in E letter is the most used English letter in every sentences. May you say each and every words consist of the letter E. So, E is the most used letter in English. Okay, and so the second point is most of the word in English begins with the letter S. So this has also been founded or discovered that most of the letters in English has their starting letter as S. Okay, so S is the most used letter, or most of the words in English starts with the letter S. So third one is I am is the shortest complete sentence. So as you can say, when someone is asking you something, that did you do that, or does you do that, or will you do that, so in answer you say yes I am, are you this, yes I am, are you some of them like Ram, Shyam, anyone. So you say yes I am. So I am is the most shortest complete sentence in English. Okay, so the fourth point will be the quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog. This sentence in English has all the alphabets covered, like A to Z. We have 26 alphabets in English, okay, 26 letters. So this line, this sentence has all the 26 letters in this sentence. Suppose A from lazy, B from brown, C from quick, D from dog. As you can see, you just write the sentence in your copy. The quick brown fox jumps over the lazy dog. You will find all the 26 alphabets are covered in this sentence, in this single sentence. Okay, so number fifth is 4,000 new words added in English every year. So, okay, so every year 4,000 new words are adding to English, and so they are discovering new words and we have to find it even. So that is why journals, dictionaries are so much needed. You can raise your word bank from journals and newspapers. So the sixth one is the longest word without repeating any letter is uncopyrightable. Okay, so this word has each and every letter which are not similar. Okay, every word in this letter are different, and this is the most longest word without repeating letters. Okay,